This guide will assist Windows users how to uninstall CCleaner Browser. We are uninstalling CCleaner Browser from a Windows 10 laptop. You can follow this guide for Windows 11, Windows 8, and Windows 7 as well. To uninstall CCleaner Browser, open the control panel on your computer. You can usually access it by searching for control panel in the Windows search bar. In the control panel, locate and open the Programs and Features utility. The Programs and Features will display a list of installed programs on your copy of Windows. You now need to look for CCleaner Browser in the list of installed programs and click on it to select it. Click on the Uninstall button that appears above the list of programs. Follow any on-screen prompts or instructions to proceed with the uninstallation process. Wait for the uninstallation process to complete. This may take a few moments. Once the uninstallation is finished, restart your PC to ensure that any remaining files or components are fully removed. After following this guide, CCleaner Browser should be successfully uninstalled from your system. We hope this guide has been informative and useful. Hopefully you have managed to get rid of CCleaner Browser. If we could not explain any point properly, contact us using the comment section. We will try our best to help you. Leave your feedback, suggestions, and questions in the comment box.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.